Okay.
You entered the well, did you not? And you found what you were looking for?
I have a skin of sacred water, yes. Is the builder preparing his demonstration?
How did the well look? Peaceful? Calm? Quiet?
What are you driving at, Loki?
Driving at? I'm only curious. The well is a wondrous place. I wish I could see it for myself.
There was a wolf cub with us, trespassing on sacred ground. But Tyr took care of it.
Took care of it? Is he dead?
The wolf lives. But Tyr will cage the beast at his hall. I want no free wolves in Asgard.
Ah, yes. Good. A wise decision, Harvey.
I wanted to kill it, but Tyr stayed my hand.
Tyr is pragmatic, and it serves him well. You should heed him more often.
Now tell me plainly, where is the builder?
In a meadow, not far from here. Your raven may find the way.
Survey the area, Sulan.
Ah,
builder!
Your timing is perfect. We found the perfect spot. Did you bring the water?
As promised.
Wonderful. As it blends with my paint, its magic will power the runes of protection that I hear inscribe.
No rune will protect you from my wrath if I catch you playing games.
A perfect mix.
Wait, what are you doing?
Harnessing Hooker magic to bind my spirit to these enchantments. It amplifies the strength.
Hooker magic? You learned this from the Jotnar?
They practice a form of Hooker magic, but this is my own technique. And it's just about done. Could you lend a hand and bring me a few jars of paint? As many as you can. Careful with that jar. It's fragile. Easy. Remember, just place it. Don't break it. Do take care. We can replace the paint, but the time to prepare it is lost. Do take care. We can replace the paint, but the time to prepare it is lost. That's well enough. exactly the right spot.
What now, Builder?
Perhaps you should move out of the way. Atop that rock, the view will be much better.
There. Will that do?
It will indeed. Hold, hold, and there it is, a thing of beauty.
The runes you painted conjured the shield.
They did. And if all goes well, it will protect your allies and roast your enemies.
Show me.
With pleasure. Draw some invaders out from the woods and come to the shield. Alive, of course. They must be alive.
The barrier will not harm me as I cross.
You have my word, Hami.
You stinking shits, skulking about like cowards. Am I so fearsome that you hide like mice in a farmer's field? Look at that, like moths to a flame. Come, you fatherless curse. I'm one, and you're many. What have you got to lose? The fools, they run towards their doom. Builder, is your shield supposed to flicker like that?
The shield is unstable.
Your shield is failing, Builder. They are passing through. Failed.
No, not at all. I just need to make some adjustments.
Builder, your shield summons an army, but it's as weak as your word.
Won't take long.
This is not what you promised. Let Loki have his way with you. You need to fix this now!
As smooth as I had hoped. But the means can be forgiven when the end bears fruit.
A sour fruit, not as sweet as you promised.
It held. The shield worked wonders.
It worked well enough. Impressive, but unstable.
Don't fear, my friend. The problem is no more. I have mixed the proper solution. With enough materials and the right incentive, I pledge to build a tower so tall it would shield all of Asgard.
Materials we can find, that is no issue. What incentive do you mean?
Oh, just a trifle. Nothing grand. I only want Freya as my wife and queen.
Why the Queen of Asgard? Is it your intent to rule at her side?
Nothing so bold. I would be happy to simply bask in her beauty. She can govern the realm however she sees fit.
Freya is not mine to barter like a bale of wheat. I will ask her what she desires.
Do what you must, but my price stands firm. No Freya, no shield. I have no other needs.
And you have no other friends, so tread lightly here.
Thank you.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Jaw! Impressive, isn't it?
Clear eyes, strong haunches. It must come from powerful stock.
You fools. It could swallow the moon next month if it continues to grow like this.
I know your mind, Javi. But this wolf is not your enemy. The signs of Ragnarok, when it comes, will be clear for all to see.
Tyr, you roll bones in a game you do not understand.
That may be. But I'll assume the risk. If there's a price to be paid, I'll pay it.
It's the Jotnar that trouble us now. Have you spoken with the Builder?
The Builder, yes. Is Freya nearby?
She's teaching Thor about organizing armies. A battle they're both losing.
Come along then. You must all hear what I have to say.
With the Builder. You saw his work.
I did.
These markings are your warriors.
Enough of this sorcery, woman. Just point me towards the enemy and I will handle them.
Javi, you look troubled.
The Builder gave me a demonstration of his magic. He conjured a shield that killed invaders on contact.
That would do well for us.
But your expression says otherwise.
I fear the price is too high.
What does he want?
You.
Me?
Does he take us for slavers? I will smash his skull till he shits out brains!
Now hold on, everyone. Let's weigh the...
Do not finish that thought. What was your reply?
I told him it was your choice alone.
You didn't refuse him outright?
The safety of Asgard is more important than any one of us.
Is that why you've been off alone, hunting wolves and fretting about your future?
How about I beat on his liver till he builds us a wall for free?
Might we consider...
I will not barter with my body.
That would be a first.
Hold on. I've got it. The blunt end of my hammer on his family stones.
You are overthinking this, all of you. Give this Builder an impossible task, a deadline of, say, 9 days. When he forfeits, as he no doubt will, Freya remains free, and we may finish his work as intended.
He would be mad or stupid to agree.
You underestimate men of intellect, Lord of Storms. The Builder is a proud man. He won't back down from a challenge.
I do not like this.
Nor do I, but we must act. Loki, bring this offer to the Builder.
Your will is my deed, Runewriter.
You grapple with forces outside your control.
You were eager to see the deal done.
We're Æsir. She's Vala.
Watch out! Keep your distance!
The wolf! Shit!
Tyr, stand back! I'll get it!
Rid!
Yeah!
Wolf!
Out of the way! The wolf is mine! Stand clear! I will catch it!
Sharpen my axe with your teeth, beast!
Do not fight the beast! Leave it to me!
Are you the wolf foretold? Are you my doom? Are you destined to destroy me?
I am the Death Walker. I am the living ghost. I cannot die. We will see which is stronger, your fate or my will. If I spare your life, will you do the same? I've warned you well, and look where it has led!
Avi, stop! Stay your ex!
Out of my way, Loki!
You swore an oath to never spill my blood.
Step aside, and I won't have to.
This is my blood!
What?
He is my son!
Bastard!
Tyr, you've cared for this wolf. You will be his jailer. Take it to Lyngby. Find it there. Make sure it never leaves the island. I can speak with the dwarf Ivaldi. May he find a more permanent solution.
Come, boy.
You
be kind, Justice Pringle.
Loki, there will be a reckoning.
Of this, I have no doubt.
Eyes darken like an ill omen. My impossible task grows more urgent.
I was only curious, dwarf. I meant no offense. I'm merely a seeker of knowledge.
The dwarves give nothing away for free.
Apologies for the distraction, Master Blacksmith. I'll leave you to your work.
Well, what shall I craft for you today, High One? Bottomless breeches for soiling yourself on the battlefield?
Have you ever heard of Hugger Magic?
Harvey, my gentle jailer. You know we dwarves give nothing away for free. If you want your question answered, I'll need something in return.
Such as?
A hidden fact known only to you, Farseer, that I may share in your secret knowledge of the world.
The humans will survive Ragnarok in force, taking shelter in Hutimir's forest, eating morning dew until their race is renewed.
The humans are a hearty people indeed, much stronger than we give them credit for. So, you asked about Hugger magic. That is Jotnar business. They can move a man's mind from one place to another. But they only dabble from what I know. Like we boys playing with fire. Don't know a wick from their dick. Now if that...
I have one more need. Can you forge me an unbreakable chain?
Chains are overrated. One weak link and it's worthless. Let me craft a cord that Thor himself could not break.
It must be strong enough to bind a powerful beast.
I will sluice my sweat into this cord, Harvey. All knowledge I have and skill I own will define it. And what will I get in return?
Make good on your claim, and your contract is fulfilled.
I smell bait. What's the trap?
No trap, no trickery. Forge me this cord, and you shall be free of my service.
To craft such a cord, I'll need a few impossible ingredients.
Name them.
Either list there. I have a bear's tendon, a fish's breath, and...
A cat's footsteps? And the root of a mountain? How do I find these?
How the fuck would I know? The riddles will guide you.
I have no patience for riddles, dwarf.
Those riddles are as ancient as the world, with lore passed down from Niji and Nidi to Northri and Sudri, Austri and Vestri, Althjover.
I understand. I will return shortly.
Valin, Beavor, Bavor, Bombur, Nori, An and An, I, Mjolbitnir, Beig and Gandalver, Vindalver, Thrain, Deck and Thorin, Thror, Vit and Lake.